don't even play with me. Get the oh, my God. I got a KO from the top.
Oh, what a hit.
Flip over here. And let's get to her here. This music's amazing. All right, so the last time we were here, we got... I think we're at the Gorilla Nebula here. Oh no, we finished the Gorilla Nebula. We're over here at the Tentacle System. And last time we left, we found this little surprise here. Retro Rampage. Okay, this is a little bit 8-bit fun here. So they're all turning into bunny rabbits now? I thought I got away from all of them. Oh, I have to avoid them in the air too, okay. There we go. Why are you doing that to me? We had to come here! Oh my God! It's Ken! It's Ken! We got Ken! Oh, we got our first bot. And Jay Quick, thank you for the 5-stream streak. I appreciate you. We're gonna have to pay a little bit more attention to these guys and see, maybe. So where are you? Lost Triangle Void? cool. So am I going to another world or? Oh no, we just opened up four more. Cut and grind? We're finding all these extras here going on. Dang it. I tried the time to jump, it didn't work right. Wow, okay. Maybe just look to avoid all these guys altogether. Oh, it's one of these, okay. Dang it, just missed it. All right, gotta go all the way back to start again. That's okay. Thing about this is you get so many extra coins out of this, so it's the best part. Ah, dang it, I tried to get cocky. Move too quick. That's okay. You're supposed to move quicker than that. Oh, dang it. All right. Gotta be patient. Just gotta be a little more patient. That's my biggest thing. Get these coins. Gotta go sideways to go forward. Now I gotta get in the middle. So this is worst first day of the job ever. Chris Redfield. Yep, Raccoon City Police Department. There we go. I like the fact that we're getting all these classic ones. Hey, Ed, how you doing? We opened up some bonus levels, so we're just working on those before we get back to our regularly scheduled programming here. Hope you're having a good day today. Hope everybody is. Dashing Dillo. Whee! Let's fly all the way around. Yay! Dang it. All right. So I gotta use the Dillo to get around this thing. Okay. Well, that's not cool. Ah, dang it. Fell off the edge. I gotta get a little more aggressive. Well, that was close. All right, this ain't gonna be easy. And I jumped off of it. Dang it. All right. I love the sound effects, though. First time I got bounced off, so. Oops. All right, let's see here. Ah! Thought I could just get him before he hit me. So what happens when you get too aggressive on the controller, right? Oh, it gives it back to you. Cool. I like that. I didn't jump far enough, dang it. Depth perception can be a bit of an issue in this game. Dang it! Ah! Alright, let's see here. We gotta do this now. It's amazing how these aren't necessary missions, but it's just pissing me off so much that I do have to get this done. Calm down, Mikey. You got this. Dang it! Thought I got past and then I didn't. You ever hate it when you see the final right in your face there and it just... You just can't get to it? And I don't know how I don't make that jump far enough. It just looks weird to me. I just have to instinctively go further than I want to. I'm worried about doing that. Holy crap. Nah, I'm good. Let's come back to this one later. You know, you could get... I look at the other traps that are coming up and I'm like, you know what? Maybe we'll see those in a bit. Last time we did these stars, it ended up being the Void Worlds. All right, never mind. Fragile Frenzy. Pumpkin Peril. At least it'd be working tonight. I don't have to watch that Abyss Wet. I want to see what it's going to be like. I really do. The Patriots and the Jets might actually be a decent one. I want to dive back in here for a bit just to see. I want to get the rest of these guys that we missed. Oh, he actually does that. Okay. Where did you come from? So I got a bird accompany me through the whole thing here? Very nice. All right, so what are we missing here? Missing the first two, so I know that we're... Okay, so that's the tree that we originally did. Oh, hello there. Oh, I see what we got here. So who are you? Okay. There you are. That we've been missing you. So we didn't get a chance to check out the cow or anything here last time because we were too busy trying to get everything else done. Okay, so we gotta play golf here. Four! Excellent. Beast number two. All right, let's hose this guy down. Let's get back in here. Ah, the old suck up and take away. So I'm looking for one more guy. Oh, it's the other way.
Oops.
All right, I gotta remember which way I gotta do this here. Oh. I hear him, I just gotta know where I gotta see him. The propeller got me. Damn you. All right. Oh, I was already there. So I could hear the guy, because you could hear him. That went swimmingly a lot better than it did last time. Okay, I gotta put a steam there to... Excellent. Bye. Ah, the other guy's up there. No, I already got that guy. Damn it! What am I missing? Two guys! And one... I'm assuming there's something there, but... Okay, so the radar's telling me exactly what I think it's telling me. I can see the radar going off. There we go. Five down. It's funny, I got the main one I wanted to deal with. That went a lot easier than it did last time.
In my head.
I hear this guy somewhere. That's the part that scares you right now. I didn't see that one. Thank you, Radar. Oh. Oh, this is the part that took us like 6 months to do. You know what? I got mission accomplished here. I wanted to get the feature guy. I got the feature guy. I got all three parts. We will go back for one behind. I'm not planning on getting everybody, but I do plan on getting the feature guys out of there. So our next one here is right here. Wormy Passage. Let's get to new content. How did I die there? Ha! Buxies! Okay, so that's how you get rid of the big worms. Stick a frog in their throat. What in the world? Gotta take a screenshot of that. That's so damn cute. Mexico. Who are you? Immune survivor aspires to be an astronaut. Are we going back to Resident Evil again? Told you my jumping skills are trash. You dirty. You dirty cacti. There we go. Card number one. Ah, that was holding that up. Okay. Oh, that's the way we'll get you. Bot number two rescued. Just a regular old guy. I'd figure there'd be some like this. So you literally don't have time to think. You gotta grab and go. That's what I love about those. Always gotta do the 3D look just in case, right? Where the hell'd you come from? Good thing I kept my eye on that, Jesus. I see something weird here. Who are you? Tells the occasional white lie, dependable smuggler. Oh, so we probably are in uncharted territory. No pun intended, or all pun intended, whatever way you want to put it. Okay, so I gotta jump forward with that. Mm-hmm. There we go. That's better. Okay, so this is gonna get a little complicated here. Double dug in! Attaboy! Awesome! Literally just had to use both keys for it, that's why. What are you doing in there? These guys, I swear these guys sometimes. Let's put it this way. How about no? So who are you? Bot rescued. Don't give him a chance to grow on you. Just a fun guy. So this, I guess this is when you just sacrifice. Because you ain't coming back from that. Dang it. All for the good cause. Or maybe just that? Well, I guess what I need. Oh. I guess that card probably would have. There we go. Fireworks everywhere. For pushing a man down a cliff. Did I get everybody? No, I'm missing one and one. Well, I guess that solves that question. Alright, well, now I know I'm on a timer now. At least I found my last piece. All right, let's get this. So I just had to let go to escape. Okay, that makes sense. Clear level. Didn't get any of the bonus areas, but... you know, that could be a lot worse. So the main boss would be 60. Let's smash that lock. I got a feeling it's gonna be something tentacled. Is there anything else around here? These bonus levels would be nice to just... Let's dive in, there's two characters to get! Ooh, a pirate ship. This could be straight out of Zelda, really. What we got? Oh, Punchy's back. Watch this. This will be a round you don't actually die. You just keep falling into water all the time. Hey! nested up top of there. Why do we have three hearts on our back? Gloves down. Oh my god, my hands! I was like, that can't be it. I just thought I was supposed to hit him there. That's why I was running that way. Now I use my braids a little bit. All right, obviously I can't hit him here. If I gotta do this. There we go. I just had to get the timing better. That was my problem. What the hell are you doing? Gotta hoof it. I actually really do like this. This three-level boss fight here. Bye-bye! Bye-bye, Squidward! My God, that is so cute. That's why they got two of them there. Oh, that's funny. That's actually really funny how that works. With Atreus and oh my good, bonus level bot of war. Let's go. And it opens up 6 new players. Oh, so we're gonna get those kind of puzzles here. You can wind it up for X amount of time and then. I like how the music is strong, but not overly menacing. It's like dun 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 dun, boom boom boom. What is oh my god, what is he doing? No way! Only the pure of heart can hold this weapon. Oh my god! We are now the God of War! So I guess this what? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Let's get rid of everything. Oh, and this is one of those key things in this game. The fact you can sneak yourself behind different areas. Are you kidding me? Bot of War Ragnarok. All right. Don't see that in my future, please. This level's gonna look so bare when I'm done with it. We're pretty much getting every character from God of War Ragnarok in this level. I love it. So that's how they're gonna do that. This is really cool. I haven't played Ragnarok yet. I played regular God of War, but I haven't played Ragnarok yet. Okay, that's cool. I knew one of you was gonna be here somewhere. There's three. So cute. I remember blowing into this thing. Oh, there we go. There's number four. This is so cool. All these ancient characters of that. Oh, I forgot about these skull kids. All right. Stupid birds. Oh, I forgot. I gotta get my hammer back. So the three of the seven birds I've gotten so far. There's the head from the game. That's pretty cool. There's another piece. So now we got four of the seven birds. Those stupid birds. Just casually roasting everybody apart here. Nothing extra there, okay. Ah, okay. Oh yeah, move right away because of the big guy. Okay, that was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. Ah! I got foolish and late. Who hit me? Did he have that shield right there? Don't you shake your tail at me. Bot 7. This is pretty cool here, though. Works for me. So we got one more bot to go. I wish God of War was this easy. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Mission complete! So yeah, we're near the finish now. That's why they kept respawning. So the only thing we're missing now is one last piece of the puzzle. All right, not the easiest, but you know, still manageable. I'm too herky-jerky on the controls. That's my fault. All right, let's get through this. Too early. Just a hair too early to release it. All right, here we go. Wow! Fireworks everywhere! Rescued ship part! Motherboard's SSD allows space travel faster than the speed of loading. Gotta get that in there. Damn it! I knew there was a certain part about this. It's pretty small to fit in the controller. Let's go. So many more bots got the extra piece. We are on our way. Oh, you gotta rap at it. Oh, this is cool. You actually have to do the control. Yay, we got it loose. It won't let you cut your own arm off, though. That's the funny part about this. There you go. It is active. Aw, it's so smiley at you. There we go. SSD. And of course, solid performance is the trophy for that, right? Because that's what a solid state drive is. We're up to 85 now, cool. One short. Ooh, what's going on here? Oh, we better go check out our satellite guy right away here. In a minute.